Paris-Dakar is the longest and the hardest race in the world, and it's off-road. Stages are between 700 and 800 kilometers a day. The Dakar we went in with a 911 was 3 weeks long, two rest days, probably 13,000 kilometers and almost 10,000 kilometers of special stages in the desert and off-road completely. Physically very difficult and even more difficult for the cars.